special guest in the house with us today. Oh, the doctor! Now, I've got to tell you a story about the doctor. He's got two nicknames, Dr. Fritz and Dr. Fitz.
But, you know, keen to help out and, you know, do some commentary.
Cooper, will he fly? He hasn't dunked yet in this competition. 4-3, 4-2. It's seesaw at the moment, Mitch.
He is nervous as you know what.
Great pass, Eman! Eman! Good fake, drive. Excellent, they're such powerful athletic players. Jaden!
He's your lights out shooter. Brings
shoot
you back
the
into the game.
Can they respond with a two of their own? They can! Vale, Fayed! Doctor, behind the back, Cooper! Ooh, Cooper getting angry. Come on, Coop. Calm down.
It's a nice
one sentence thing. Explain everything in one sentence. But great pass! They thought that was a travel right there. E-man, fake. E-man, he's got a pass. Jaden, can he tie it up? Jaden, yes! Ties it up! Jaden, spin. Jaden, fake. Cooper. Flies to the cup with a dunk! His first dunk of this competition! Here they go. Gotta play defense, Macquarie. 4-2. Yes! In the lead. He's a tough goal, I will admit. They're so athletic. Block, but they get the ball back. Big man in. No. Who can protect the rim? Backs to the wall for Macquarie.
I think that's probably where you
foul. Oh! Doctor! Someone called the doctor. Dr. Fitz. Or will E-man pull something out? Doctor! Dr. Fitz, 1 point away from victory. Doctor drives. And the doctor has a chance to win this game. Yesterday he was known as Dr. Fritz. Dr. Fitz today wins the game for Macquarie University. Jaden Prakash says, you the man!